have built this robot which can go into different places, maybe hospital rooms, airports, transportation services, and can go and disinfect a whole region in a very fraction of a time that is required for manual labor. Now what this robot does is it can go on to different places, and with the switch of a button, that is the RF that we are using, it can it emits ultraviolet radiation that is used to kill the viruses and germs that is present in a particular area. Now this radiation kills the whole of room in only 4 minutes and can clean a surface in only 4 seconds. This is equipped to clean this is equipped to traverse in any location without manual intervention and can be controlled with a remote from rooms apart.